This elderly couple went to the beach wearing a space suit to keep COVID-19 at bay. Tercio Galdino, who is an accountant, puts on a helmet as he prepares to go to Copacabana Beach in a. Tercio Galdino's wife, Alice Galdino, puts gloves on as she prepares to go out with her husband. Both the husband and wife pose in protective suits before leaving their home. Tercio said that he is very interested in space and space travelers, and this is another reason he got the idea of wearing this suit. He bought this suit after consulting health experts. The couple uses alcohol gel as they prepare to go to Copacabana Beach in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Both live in the Riachuelo neighborhood, in the northern zone of Rio, where strict quarantine has been enforced since mid-March. Tercio sits in the driver's seat while his wife sits next to him as they prepare to leave their garage. Tercio and Alice are seen at a corner on their way to Copacabana Beach in protective suits, in Rio de. The inspiration came from one of his passions, astronomy. Through an internet tutorial, he learned it. 66-year-old Tercio and his wife Alice Galdino pose for a picture as they walk along Lem Beach in protective suits. People repeatedly look at them and do not forget to take selfies. Tercio, who is a retired accountant, says he bought two space suits some time ago, however, he doesn't. Initially, his wife was reluctant to wear it and go among the people, but later she agreed. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.